Sorrento, I'm Arojo de la Jungla. Is your hacker ready?
Patching him in. You're up, Alejandro. Rico, I have a way to take out the missile launchers that are protecting the base.
Bien. What is it?
So, we need to raise the missiles into the launch position and fire them. Once I fry the system and fire the missiles into the sky, the launchers are useless.
Where do you need me?
The locks of each launcher are powered by 2 generators, which have to go.
Copy that.
And I think we may have another use for the launchers once they're up too. Should be fun.
Launcher unlocked.
Going to bring it up now.
And load.
Fire.
is ready.
Activating the missile launcher.
Launcher is unlocked.
Raising it up. This is going to be great. Hey, come pick me up, por favor. I'm in the garage in the southwest area of the base. Grab a ride and bring it over. When you get here, give me a honk. Señor.
Mm-hmm.
We need to get to a console on the other side of the base. There's a ravine between here and there that we need to get across. I studied the layout of this place, and if we hit the top of one of the missile launchers with enough speed, could be a fun way to get over the ravine, see or no?
I like the way you think, Alejandro.
Command target is in the ground vehicle.
All units, hold positions.
Thank you.
target is in a ground vehicle.
Back over the ravine. We're going to go over a launcher again, right? Don't see why not. Por favor, this is good. All right, let's do this.
Authorization codes are mine. Firing missiles now.
Sargento, the missiles at Ojo de la Jungla are no longer a problem.
Copy that. Nice hustle.
Coche, thanks for the ride,
Rico.
If nobody minds, I may grab a car.
Look out!